I would consider that Rapid7 is a cloud-native business. So that means that it's in completely in our DNA to build things with AWS and build it in the cloud. We started to use Network Firewall mostly because we had a lot of different networks. So we have a relatively large engineering team, and that means like right, a lot of different VPCs, a lot of different environments. And so we were in the challenge when we wanted to simplify and enhance our security, like what do we do? And after we looked at various solutions, we identified that Network Firewall was really the one which simplified this the most, and more importantly, also it was the easiest to roll out. So it was a combination of ease of use and then managing it centrally across these different environments. AWS Network Firewall really helps us protect our customer data. And if you think about the different layers, how what you have to do to protect an environment, I feel like the network layer is the basis around. And using AWS Network Firewall, it's really a cost-efficient solution to help protect an environment. But it also is, I think, a really interesting solution because it keeps evolving. And you can basically put additional protections on top and get there not only protection, but also really good visibility. AWS Network Firewall has been really awesome to basically simplify this and help us to protect customers' data more efficiently.